Breakthrough Google Artificial Intelligence enables long-form HD video storytelling from text. This text-to-video storytelling tech works by combining Google's Imagen AI model with the Phenaki large language model. Google's Imagen uses a machine learning diffusion technique to create crisp individual images for generating a series of short videos, while Phenaki uses a large language model to generate tokens over time, which the artificial intelligence uses to create a long-form coherent story. This results in videos that are both high resolution and time coherent, being generated by a sequence of text prompts. This breakthrough in AI-generated video provides a new way of HD video storytelling, allowing filmmakers, YouTubers, and other video storytellers to easily augment their work in ways that were previously impossible. This HD video generation technique is extremely versatile and can be used to generate very specific scenes throughout a variety of settings, as well as start with a single image and turn it into a video based on one or more text prompts. Since the image dataset is much larger than the video, both Image and Video and Phenaki have been trained using both video and images and have found it to contribute to the quality and diversity of the output. Google trained Image and Video with a publicly available LAION 400M image text dataset, 60 million image text matches, plus an additional 14 million image text matches. Google claims that Phenaki can turn sequences of text of a certain length into a video of any length, including videos of up to several minutes in total length, but the quality of the images is not as good as Image and Video. Since the data used to train Image and Video may contain some inappropriate content, Google does not intend to release or open source the AI model at this time. Image and Video is based on Google's Imagen text-to-image artificial intelligence model and uses cascaded diffusion models to generate high-resolution videos. After embedding user-entered text through a natural language processing pre-training model, a basic video diffusion model generates a 16-frame image with a resolution of 24 by 48, at a rate of 3 frames per second, and then uses multiple temporal super-resolution and spatial super-resolution machine learning models to generate the final images. The machine learning model generates a 5.3-second video at 24 frames per second with a total length of 128 frames and a resolution of 1280 by 768. Phenaki is a new causal model for learning video representation that compresses video to a small representation of discrete tokens. To generate video tokens from text, it uses a bidirectional mass transformer neural network conditioned on pre-computed text tokens. Generated video tokens are subsequently detokenized to make the actual video. New Google AI generalizes and writes its own robotics code. The most common method used for controlling robots involves programming them using codes to detect objects, sequencing actions to shift actuators, and using feedback loops that define the way in which the robot will accomplish a task. Although these programs are flexible, programming rules for each task can be tedious and require specific expertise. What if robots could autonomously write their own code to do whatever a human told them to do? It's been discovered that current large language models like PaLM are capable of sophisticated analysis and have already been trained using millions of lines of code. With natural language instruction, large language models are extremely proficient in writing not just general-purpose code, but also code to control robotics. If provided with a set of example instructions in the form of comments coupled with some corresponding code, language models are able to accept new instructions and autonomously generate new code to reassemble API calls, formulate and rewrite functions, and explain feedback loops that allow for the creation of new behavior. This offers a new approach to make use of machine learning in robots, which is focused on generalization via modularity and uses existing open source code on the internet. Google AI designed code as policies, known as CAP, which is a robot-centric formulation of language model-generated programs executed on physical systems. CAP uses language models to write robotics code with few shot prompting. The research shows that outputting code provided improved generalization and task performance over directly learning robot tasks and outputting natural language actions. CAP lets single systems perform many complex and varied robotics tasks without task-specific training. In order to generate codes for a new task, given natural language instruction, CAP uses a code-writing language model that, when prompted with hints and examples, can write new code to implement new instructions. Hierarchical code generation is central to the approach, which triggers language models to recursively define new functions, build their own libraries over time, and create an evolving codebase. Hierarchical code generation improves the state of the art on both robotics and standard code generation benchmarks in natural language processing NLP subfields. Code writing language models are able to express various math operations and feedback loops based on language. Pythonic language models can make use of logic structures that are traditional, like sequences, selections, and loops to create new functions at runtime. They can also make use of third-party libraries to interpolate points, generate and analyze shapes, and solve spatial geometric problems. These models do not just adapt to new directions, however, they also translate precise numbers into ambiguous descriptions according to context in order to trigger behavioral common sense. CAP generalizes at a specific layer in robotics devices, processing perception outputs, interpreting natural language instruction, and then creating parameters from control primitives. This fits into systems with factorized control and perception, and imparts a degree of generalization without the amount of data collection needed for end-to-end robot learning. CAP also has language model capabilities that are not related to writing code, for example, supporting instructions in languages other than English or with emojis. By the way, did you know deep learning AI engineers make an average salary of $144,000 per year with bonuses and benefits, all while working remotely? What if you could start learning for free today from world-famous deep learning AI researcher Andrew Ng, the co-founder of Google Brain, to work as a machine learning engineer from home? Well, you can. So get started for free today on Coursera.org with the link below to earn your deep learning AI specialization online at your own pace and join the AI industry where there is a massive shortage of talent that companies are battling for to hire. Click now and start cashing in on the artificial intelligence revolution today.